The Deburr Toolpath is known for being great at reducing the post-processing needed to finish a part once it comes off the machine. In Mastercam 2024, there are some great enhancements that make Deburr easier to use while also producing better, more desirable motion. Let's look at the radar mount to see these improvements in action. The first major enhancement to the performance of Deburr is called Avoid Contact Point on Tip. As the name suggests, it allows you to control the toolpath so that you are never cutting with the exact tip of the tool. To see this, open the parameters of Toolpath 2 and navigate to the Tool Axis Control tab. Change the machining type to 5-axis simultaneous, and the strategy to Normal to Contour. At the bottom of the page, you will now see a checkbox for Avoid Contact Point on Tip. Check the box and press OK to generate the toolpath. Comparing this toolpath to what we had before, you can see that avoiding contact on the tip results in much smoother motion. The next thing to note is there has been a change made to the formatting of the tool contact selection in the Tool Axis Control tab. In Mastercam 2023, there used to be a checkbox to determine if you are cutting with the flank or the tip of the tool. Now, in 2024, it has been made into a drop-down selection. This gives you a clear idea of what you have selected, rather than having to guess at what the checkbox is referring to. Lastly, new to the Deburr toolpath is the ability to use dovemills, chamfer mills, bull end mills, and corner chamfer mills for flank or taper cutting. With these new features in Deburr, you will be able to make better motion and do so easier than ever before.